Hello, folks. When a keyword becomes obsolete, it is possible to delete it from the keywords list. This removes the keyword as well as its association with topics. We are now going to show you two simple ways to delete a keyword in HelpNDoc. Let's first start by clicking the keyword that you'd like to remove from the keywords panel. Then click Delete in the Keywords group on your Home Ribbon tab. A confirmation window will now pop up displaying a message confirming that you'd like to delete the keyword and all of its children keywords. If you still wish to delete the keyword, click Yes. This then deletes that keyword and its children keywords from your keywords panel. The other way to delete your keyword is to right-click the keyword that you'd like to delete. This displays a pop-up menu. Now select the Delete option. The same confirmation window will pop up as before, asking you to confirm that you really want to delete the keyword and all of its children keywords. Click Yes if you are sure you want to delete the keyword. This now deletes that keyword and its children keywords from the keywords panel. When you delete a parent keyword, all of its children keywords are also deleted. Plus, you remove all associations the parent keyword and its children keywords have with topics. Therefore, if a keyword simply needs to be updated, consider renaming it instead of deleting it. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.